new game. Elder Kettle. Oh boy. Big mistake. Wow. This is kind of a effed up story. Yeah, it's got a pretty crazy art style. Oh, what? Oh, for crying out loud. Right bumper. Oh, you can move and shoot. Oh, you can shoot in 8 directions, it looks like. That's good. Time parry on the ghost. Oh. There we go. Yeah, that's pretty standard shit right there. Nothing. And that's good. They don't need to reinvent the wheel on this game. With the art style and the music and everything, they hit it out of the park. Alright. So, do I leave? Or do I talk to this clown? Alright, so I leave. I'm hoping my skills at Contra will come into play. Man, this is really... this looks really good. Hey! Okay. I guess you can use the coins at the shop. What? I don't know what I'm doing.
A great slam and then some.
Oh boy. Oh, I didn't want to do that. God damn it. Damn it. I guess I don't have the charge shot yet. Oh, you can hold it down. Well, that changes things. Whoa, 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 whoa. What the hell is going on here? See, you should be able to catch those drops in your cup, but I'm gonna assume that they hurt you. Whoa, whoa, whoa. This is pretty wild. Yep. Whoa! Whoa, 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 whoa. This is just like that boss in Contra of the first base. What? Oh. Well, I got... Alright, let's try that again. I took a lot of hits on this guy that I shouldn't have taken. GTFO, noob. Whoa, 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 whoa. It's just like that boss in the first base level of Contra that shoots the bubbles and shit at you. That's what it felt like. See? That sucks. I guess one big thing in this game is going back and, like, trying to get the best grades on everything, but for right now, I don't mind coming back at a later time. Oh, that looks... Hold on. What is this? Just like checking all the little nooks and crannies for secrets. Ah, see? That's fun, too. Ugh. Okay. That looks like a... I think any objects are like levels that... Although I don't know what these are. I'm gonna check this. Tree chop, trouble, run and gun. Alright, we'll give this a shot. Literally.
And begin!
Oh. Oh, this is like a... Oh boy. Oh, this is nuts. Nope. Oh yeah, I can do a dash. I gotta remember that. Oh, I need to get that. How do I get that? I can do a double jump, I think, right? But it's not letting me do it. Can I shoot it? No, it does not appear that I can get that at this juncture. Wait, maybe if I... Oh, that... Hold on. If I do like that... Yeah, there we go. Got it. Oh, this is gonna be nuts. Jesus Christ. Lots of stuff on the screen. Fuck you, B. Is it like Mario where there's three of those coins per level or something? I wonder. Oh boy. Is he gonna come up here? No, it doesn't look like he is. Oh, whoa. GTFO, noob. This is very, very, very similar to Contra. Whoa. Glad you don't scroll to off the screen when you die, though. Oh, fuck. Bounce off the pink stuff. I'm not taking any chances right now. Whoa. Start at the beginning. That sucks. Fuck. Thank you. Later, man. Bye. The thing that's great about this so far is that it's not complicated, you know? They didn't try to reinvent the wheel or anything. That's what I like about it. Really quick. I want to get that coin if I can, but... Alright. Whoa! What the fuck? Are you kidding? Okay, I can't stay on that guy. Yep. I think I got him. Nice.
Bravo!
Win. That was nuts. Yeah, Contra, Mega Man, all mixed up together. It's such a simple premise, but done so well. Oh, I guess you gotta parry shit and not get hit to get the highest score. Alright, well, I'm gonna go back. No. Go back this way. Do this map. Let's see what's at the shop.
Welcome.
Wow. How many? I have 9 coins. That I'm buying. That's good. I don't know if you equip these or if you just get them.
Goodbye.
Okay. Well, I didn't know that those were the same thing, or I wouldn't have bought both of them. That sucks. the level.
Here's a real high-class bout. Here goes.
What? Yeah. He's doing something else. Oh, no. What the fuck? Okay. Okay, this is a little crazy. Oh, fuck. He's about to do something. Okay, I don't know how I was supposed to dodge that. I don't seem to be doing damage right now. Oh. Shit. I'll try that again.
A brawl is surely brewing. It's on!
Apparently, I think you can parry the purple. I just probably screwed it up. Alright, he's about to do his thing. Gotta remember I have the dash. Shit. Change it up a little bit. Thank you. point in. Again. Oh boy. What? I got him. Nice. Oh. Yeah, so you can parry the purple shit. So, I gotta keep that in mind. I still haven't figured out how to do that. You can kinda do the level however you want, which is kinda nice. Boat. Satisfying. Get the GTFO. I don't know if I can parry that or not. What? Oh, shit. I could probably parry that. I should try to do that. See? It's like always in a weird... Whoa. Oh, I want that. How the hell do I get that? Can I parry this thing? It doesn't look like... It's not purple, it's pink. What? Fuck. That shit can get parried. Let me try it. I gotta try it. See, it's always so low. Oh, that, I don't think I can. It has to be purple. Yeah, like that one I can. But it's so low that I can't, I don't see how I can do it. Fuck. Alright, screw it for now. Thank you. guess I was close to the end of that map.
Here goes!
I gotta figure out the whole... Come on. I thought it was gonna let me go through the thing. Well, that sucks. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Come on. I gotta get this down. It's more important than beating the level. That didn't work. Come on. Oh. Fuck, I don't know how you're supposed to do it, because everything is always shot at you, not up. Oh, you can hold your ground. I don't think that, that doesn't matter. Can I do that? I don't feel like I can. Yeah. See, that's purple, but you can't do it. So that's kind of annoying.
And begin!
We should consider changing the color of that projectile. It's a little confusing. Although I've yet to do a successful parry. Might be something for bosses only.
Now go!
Just checking something here. Okay. Let's resume. Resume. You piece of shit. No! Alright. It's not giving me the shit I need. I just want to see if I can do it.
It's on.
This fucking level at this point. No boss in that level, you just gotta get through the level. That was a tough one. Yeah, I'm sure you're supposed to parry those mushrooms. And I do not know how to do it yet. Go through the tutorial again. I'm gonna actually go back to the tutorial really quick and just do that parry part. Objects. shards are the super meter. I didn't know that. Well, that's good to know. And it said pink, not purple. So... okay. Well, now I know that. Take that, old kettle. Probably redo levels, I would imagine. Get some parry practice in this level, it seems.
A brawl is surely brewing. Now go!
Do I have to do anything to that? No. What I needed. Do I have to do anything in the like I'm trying to shoot. Oh, I think they're going after the thing. That was easy as hell. Okay. Oh, I unlocked a new super. Yes,